So tell me about the wolf.
He is a great one. He will lead Sparta to victory against them.
No, no. What's he like as a man? As a father? So tell me about the wolves.
Someone wants you dead, and they'll pay well. He is a great one. He will lead Sparta to victory against them.
No, no. What's he like as a man? As a father?
He used to be admired. Strong. Caring in his way, but sometimes I...
Yes?
Just... gets this faraway look in his eyes. And I sense the sadness there. He... Sparta's general. But he is also made of flesh and blood. Life cannot be lived without some regrets.
This won't be like any other battle I've been a part of.
I knew I was destined to be a warrior. When I was a child, I killed an Athenian with nothing but a tree branch.
Hadn't heard.
He was drunk and yelling about how Spartans don't know their wine from their bathwater. Then he fell and got a branch stuck, right?
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
I'm ready for war.
Sparta! The wolf requests the presence of the mercenary.
We shall be up to him in a moment.
With respect, he wishes to see the mercenary alone.
What?
I said the commander wishes...
I heard what you said. I just don't understand why.
Those were his orders, sir.
Very well. It appears I have other matters to attend to.
This is it. What do I even say?
Murderer! He has killed him!
So you are the champion who won us today. Tell me your name, hero, so that I may greet you as a true warrior.
Here, Pater. It's been a long time.
Impossible. I saw you fall.
I didn't fall. You fucking threw me to my death!
I did what was required of me as a Spartan. I've made my peace with that. You need to as well.
You are my father. You are supposed to protect me.
You were reckless. You forced my hand.
I was protecting my sister because you wouldn't.
The Oracle decreed that Cassandra had to die. Her word is absolute. You know that.
You can't cower behind your sense of duty anymore.
Enough! I can't change the past, Alexios. I will live and die a Spartan.
There's a large reward for the mercenary who can collect the wolf's head.
Is that why you're here?
You've avoided the pass long enough! Now you will answer to me! Though you deserve death, there is no honor in vengeance. You must face the ghost of your past, Pater. And that is a fate worse than death.
I have failed in my duty. I failed to protect you. To protect both of you. I loved you and your sister. As if you were truly my own. But you were never mine.
And you may.
That is a question you should ask your mother.
Wait.
Find your mother.
Find her.
Wherever Maine is, she knows far more than I do.
Where will you go?
To find my honor. Beware of the snakes in the grass, Alexios.
I need to get out of here. I should head back to Varnavas.
Thank you. What can I show you? Let me know if you need anything else.
soon.
I've been looking for you. I saw your message. What's happened?
You and your fellow soldiers have done your work well. There are so many injured around here, I can't hope to get to them all.
If you hate war so much, you shouldn't make a living off of the injured.
Well, I can't help anyone right now, can I? I can't get the supplies I need with the soldiers around here hoarding them all, let alone take them to the people who could use them.
So the plan's for me to go get it?
Yes. It needs to be returned with...
I'll help you.
My
Here. I should be extra careful in this area. Best go collect.
Have you done?
It's all yours.
Great work.
I always finish what I...
Get out! Out, damn you! Away, child of Hephaestus!
Thank you.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
I can't believe it. survive too.
Everyone will want the price on my head now.
I'm here for the bounty on you!
That's the mercenary's business. You're the one who...
These...
Secret.
Athens wants this man dead.
So you want me to deal...
Are you up for it?
I'll help you.
Perfect.
I should get go...
Livia!
Thank you. Someone thought you...
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
I'm here about the job you posted.
You think...
What?
You play hero for the...
What I did couldn't have been achieved by some malakas like you. Glad to hear I'm finally getting some recognition.
Before I agree to making some statue in your honor, I want you to do something for the people. There's a pack of wolves that's been harassing my village. You want to be a real hero? Now's your chance.
Wolves, huh? Let me guess.
You read...
I'll help you. Here. add to my coin purse.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
You're truly a great warrior. Please, take this as thanks.
All in a day's work. They'll be on high alert here.
Step aside for my
child! You have another chance!
Before me.